Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's try. Select scenario, and this time we hope we not get fired. And we are able to build this fucking generator. My god, we're gonna try. On a second note, I'm restarting now. I'm like on uploading phase for the dot hack series. And let me tell you something, and that can date when I'm recording those stuff, so you can understand that a little bit. We already saw that, so yeah. This series is gonna be fun because it's gonna be a copyright hell. What I mean by a copyright hell? Nope. It's kind of simple. Because for example, I already had two copyright claims on it. Now, when I'm saying I already have two copyright claims, I'm saying like I have two copyright claims besides like the normal, like okay, first steps. And one of the funny things is I already knew that I would have copyright claims because we're dealing with, like I said, mostly Japanese stuff. And Japanese game, like, not only game developer, but stuff in general, tends to have a little bit more of a strict problem with copyright, so yeah. On a brighter note, I kinda... but not entirely, discover how to get food from that, from those places. Like the place that I didn't see. Not the place that I didn't see, the... goddamn, my brain is melting. From the expedition? Last episode, of course. Go on, there's no need for it. As fast as you can work, I will be a happy camper. Okay, now we need to start working on research, so... here? I want you to hold a lot on this. And this time I'm gonna do something different. I'm gonna build Dock Dock, because I thought then we wouldn't have been need streets going to the fishing dock. Something then it isn't entirely true. Can I fit one here? Not much. It's not gonna kill a lot of resources, so it's fine. I'm gonna kill a lot of resources here in the end, so. And I'm gonna want a second engineering workshop here. The real factor is gonna be build the docks, getting the thing, and stockpiling. Probably stockpiling is gonna be our biggest thing. I'm gonna lose a little bit of a space of 4-1. What the f- oh, okay. Here we have it. Starting to build a cookhouse because we were having. Starving. It takes 3, so I need to build like 3 above. 1, 2, and 3. We're not gonna do anything about it right now. One of the things I learned from last time is I need to hold a couple of this for bargaining chips on strike. This. Sooner we're gonna build one here. Oh, I fucked this up very badly. And I didn't even notice. Okay, that was a mistake, but we can come back from it. It's not like something that's gonna kill us right now. As I said, it can come back. Like, it can't be fixed. It's all gonna be a tomorrow problem. Okay, yet don't need anything here, so yeah. I need to hunt for a little bit of more wood. Not even close from the bed from the better design, but at least this part is better. Wood. Shift's over. Stow your tools. Okay, but one. We have 2 days to finish this. And we're gonna run out of food tomorrow, which is not great. The fishing docks are gonna build on the thing here. Huh. Interesting. There's a bunch of... Leave the picture. People are gonna end up starving, which is not great. Oh, this. Okay. Okay, we have enough wood. Start piling up steel. Yeah, we're gonna need to build this fucking thing. Oh, wait. Oh, workshop. Oh, we're gonna probably need to research that shit. Great. So two people got in a fist fight over another. I can do with this content in time. It's just wood, so it's not going to be difficult to construct. Sooner rather than later, we're going to have people. I asked for 20, so two more. Still don't need to move that far. Tomorrow, we're gonna solve this. Okay, what are we gonna build first? How much we are behind schedule? 1 hour, okay, we need to start building those. Gonna need how many of those? 8. I think this is gonna be what we get next. So we can build a second dock here. Okay, let's think carefully. We need to research this first. This is a little bit more important, so we get still a little bit faster. fairly okay with the working a little bit lower. We are a little bit ahead of the schedule. I'm too nice on this one. I'm being very, very nice. Okay, I'm going to need the resources. God fucking damn it. I don't have a course. Forget about this. Oh yeah, that's gonna be fucking great. Wait, what? Well, since that's the case, I'm gonna need a fishing dock. That answered the question. But the fishing dock's not bad. Either. You're kind of a couple hours ahead of schedule. Not great. Might say so myself, it's not fucking great. And 19 people were homeless. People. That can will solve the problem. Do need a couple steel, okay, no problem. Finish that fast. Okay, we can start building that, right? Yeah. Well, next time I'm gonna need to order a couple of one lovely day, okay. Good, we're 2 days ahead of schedule. Far better than I was last time that I played. just in case, and we are enough ahead of schedule that I'm feel comfortable enough doing this. Fucking grateful. Go there. Okay, we're full on wood. We got this team coordinate I want. That we can build this. 4 people homeless, which mean 1 more tent here. How much people will we have? 3. I don't want to build it. I can't build one because I don't have enough things there. Oh, you are. Okay, 2 days ahead of schedule. That's great. Not great. It's bearable, I think. Is the right word, and I want to go for it. And it builds 6 of those, okay. People are not gonna get homeless, and we're gonna get enough Eurokiln food already. Now we are gonna be getting a reasonable amount of. What happened to my scouts? Okay, that's not great. It means then we don't have an unlimited amount of food like I thought. Wanted. Oh, here we go, ahead of schedule, my ass. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. This was the video. If you enjoyed, leave it a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. If you have anything to say, please leave a comment. And if you want to see what the hell is going to be coming next on this mess, subscribe. and see you guys on the next episode.